Hey guys, what's going on? It's Fezzy. We're having a great day so far, and I figured it out. But yeah, this is part 8. Let's just get right into it.
Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
Now look at that. That wall should open up. See? You have to hit the little button things. Alright. Okay, so this is a little bit hard. But yeah, so we're just gonna continue off of this. Okay. Oh god, come on! No, I missed it! There.
Two down, detective. Do be careful of the death trap en route to the next one.
Alright, there's a trap on this one. I completed a little bit of it, but it made me go back for some reason. So hold on. No, I messed up. Come on. Come on. No! Dang it, that's the death trap I was talking about.
The only mammals capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrel.
Squirrel man. Instead of Batman, Squirrel Man. That'd be so bad. I would not even like Batman.
Literally as capable as the digit flapping mammal you pointlessly pretend to be. The next key awaits you.
Alright. Yes, but oh, the little thing's over there. That's right.
I can't leave now. I have to help Selena choose the right key.
Oh. Okay. This should be fun.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Okay, hold on. Let me look at it again. Okay, so if it's like that. Yeah, okay, so it should be this one.
Okay, time to possibly maybe die.
It should be this one. Sorry that the last 3 episodes have just been focused on this, but you know, I just want to get a little bit of this
stuff.
This is
not how I wanted to spend my night.
Cool.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, detective.
Alright.
Oh good, more fun.
Alright, so, yeah.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you
this might be going on like 4 episodes. I might have to do this next episode too.
With which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
The orphanage. Oh, we can level up. 7 points. All right, let's use. Hold on. What is this? All right, let's look at that. Dank. Nah. Dank. Look at Batmobile ones. Wait, what does this one do? It's a super eject level 2. Whoa, like way up there. Alright, let's save our points. Let's get one more.
going back to the orphanage. Selena's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
Make them
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
To my costumed contestants. Your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Over, would you?
The counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt.
So okay, so
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better grab that... Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me. Leave the blue ones to me.
Production line.
The red ones are mine. Leave the red ones to me.
I'm glad you solved this riddle, because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee. If only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church. And I'm waiting, too.
Great news, Bat. I was just hanging out in hell, you know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw. That's right, your dead girlfriend, Talia al Ghul. Don't worry, I asked, and she's totally cool with Cat.
Batmobile spotted! Kingston! Batman took out a drone. Target strike! Alpha target wiped out the drone near the Kingston! Multiple units engaging!
He doesn't get away!
Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Confirm strike on target! Rattler down! Thank you.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Go, go!
Thank you.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. The car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Got free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
Huh. This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
I'm heading to Wayne. Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gamby store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
Time to find out.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior. A new guardian. A new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
Thank you. was just the beginning. There are more challenges ahead. Contact me when you're ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch. The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. Run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. He and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
I'm headed to Divinity Church.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I'm very confident.
Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk.
I thoughtfully located located my next shaman, my divinity churchyard detective, so that you can desperately pray for help in overcoming it. For karma.
Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there.
Alpha target hit! Going for the kill! Target hit! Drones offline at the Elliott Hospital!
I knew it wouldn't be as easy as they said.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. That tortured creature was once a man, Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
What the? It's a bat! He's tailing us! Put your foot down! Go!
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
Ain't long before you go to the big fire hydrant in the sky.
Control, this is Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress, Cauldron District.
Thank you.
I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left the burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
Some freaks chaining up dead bodies. Sounds pretty nasty. Let's go see.
It's the bat!
man's turf no more. You better get used to it.
See you guys in a little bit. Hold on. You guys probably saw this video like a couple weeks ago, but I'm uploading it right now. So hold on a second. Whoa, my freaking phone is crashing again.
Alright, let's get into this game. Oh, wow.
Hold on, sorry guys. Yep, there's the timer. Alright, stop.
The great outdoors.
Alright, my videos. Alright, part two. That's right. Alright, you guys, I'm putting up part two public right now. But, yeah. Okay. Private, public, save. Go. There. Alright, I'll be back in a couple days with part nine. So, yeah. Keep floating.